This is not the screen I usually use. Who did this? And how do I change it back? Hi, my name is Royce Kemp with In-Depth Utility Solutions. In this video, I'm going to show you how to change your locate perspective in your VVAX Metrotech vLoc3 series locators. If you want to change your locate perspective, you need to hold the enter key down for about 2 seconds. And as you can see, it's changing. If you want to turn a locate perspective screen on or off, in the menu, you would hold the I button down for 2 seconds. Use the plus or minus key to scroll through the menu until you find locate perspective, highlight it, press the enter key, and now you're in the sub menu where you will see the locate perspective screens that this particular vLoc3 series locator has. Now I can highlight the screen that I want to turn on or off. For instance, if I want to turn off transverse graph, I can highlight it, and right now it's checked, so it's on the main screen. And I can hit the enter key and I can turn it off, and I can back out of the menu by hitting the I button twice. And now I'm in the standard locate screen, and I can now hit the enter key and scroll through the perspective locate screens. This is how you change the locate perspective in the VVAX Metrotech vLoc3 series locators. Hey, thanks for watching, and hit that like button if this video was helpful. Also, leave us a comment on other videos that would be helpful to you. In the description below, we'll have a link to our website so that you can find more information on the vLoc3 series locators and other products that we sell.